Well, it's definitely nothing new. Coltrane covered it in the early 60s, Jeff Beck in the late 60s, even piano pop singer Vanessa Carlton covered it a few years back. Having said that, this version is not without its charms. Full of melodic chimes, this really gets the kids on their feet. Sees them go a bit wild. I'm gonna give it 3 stars. But yeah, I'll have 2 scoops, thanks. One boysenberry and the other English toffee.